For question number 5, we need to know that the gradient or the slope of any line is given by y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1, where m out here represents the slope or the gradient. Now we have two points, -3, 4 and 2, -5. So out here, -3 x1, 4 is y1, and 2 is x2, and -5 is y2. So now we find out the slope. We have -5, -4 over 2 minus of -3. We get the numerator as -9 and the denominator as 2 plus 3, which is nothing but -9 over 5. Now out here the slope is negative, -9/5. Hence the answer will be C.